And it goes a little something like.
Sources close to Bravo announced that The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills will not begin filming until 2023. Like before, when new seasons used to begin filming immediately after the reunion aired, this time will be different. The source said that just like Real Housewives of New York, Real Housewives of Beverly Hills was going to go on a break and begin filming in late January. This was done to give the cast some time to breathe after a very heavy and emotional season. Not only that, another source close to the network said that if Lisa Rinna is fired from the show, she will probably pass it off as if it was a mutual decision between her and Bravo. They said she could easily turn it around and say she quit because of the show was toxic and not good for her mental health, but she doesn't intend to let them have the last say. The source also said Lisa admits she wasn't herself this season. Her mom had passed away and she vented her grief at her co-stars, which she knows isn't healthy. So what do you guys think about Lisa Rinna possibly not being in the next season of The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills? Let me know in the comment section below.